Good morning. So I am in my car. I am heading to the library. Today is Saturday, so I have a really a paper I have to write on my business law class. So I figured So I figured I'll take you guys with me. We can go study with me. Yeah, it's been a long time. I enjoy doing these little vlogs things. It's really fun. At least for me it is. Yep. So it is a beautiful day here in Florida. We're in March, but the weather is good. It's like, I think the high is going to be is 84, I think I heard. Yeah, nice weather. So I'm excited because that means that summer's around the corner. And who doesn't like summer? Yep, so nothing much going on in my life. I've been in school. I'm trying to finish school as soon as I can. I finished my associates this past December. I earned my degree in associates in liberal arts this past December. So this January, my spring semester, I started my bachelor's in business supervision and management. That's the degree I'm going for. So I was looking online and seeing some advisors and stuff. So if I go to school and take classes even in the summertime, I should be done by next summer. So it'll be like a year and a half to go. I'm pretty excited, man. I mean, I've been wanting to get my degree for the longest, but life just got it on the way, you know. You know how that goes with having a full-time job and having two daughters. Is not easy, and I always have to depend on somebody to take care of them so I can make my library trips. But I know that in the end it'll all be worth it, because I want to teach them that they should never give up on their goals. You know, it's taken me forever, but I don't want to give up. Yep. But with that being said, I am almost here, so I'll get into studying and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. The trip, I'm up here and it's closed. They don't open till 1. That's a bummer. I'm gonna go to the other school and see if they're open. Alright, let's go. Alright, so I checked online, and the other school nearby, the neighbor college, is open. So I'm gonna head there. They open at 8, here they open at 1, so I'm ready there. I have so much work to do. Maybe I could sit down over there. Let me see. Well, I see that they have some seating, some seats, chairs, tables outside for people to study. But I don't have a laptop. So I don't know if I should try. This is so upsetting. You know what? Let me go ahead and sit here
and see if I could brainstorm a little bit and see if that helps me. I just can't study during the week. I just can't. I don't know what it is. I need to work on the pressure. That's what it is. Let's try the studying outside thing and see how it goes. So, the studying part was a fail. I didn't have any energy to sit out in the sun. I was feeling very bummed out, so I decided to go home, but then I saw Target. So I decided to go inside Target. So I bought some mousse and I bought this, lost my train of thought. I've been wanting to buy the e.l.f. contour palette, and I saw one, you know how they have the quad and they have like one that brings two shades, like a blush and then a bronzy color, and I've seen YouTubers, you know, rocking it, and it looks good, and I bought it. I was so excited that I didn't even really look or what I picked. I came into the car, and you know me, I was trying to put it on because I have no makeup on today. I was like, let me go ahead and put some color. I mean, I was so disappointed. I have to go back and exchange it because, like, the blush and the bronzer had glitter. The blush looked like a peach whitish powder. The bronzer looked like a gold shimmer. Ugh, it's ugly. I can't even. I'm so mad, so upset. Hi guys, so it's been a few days since the last time I vlogged, so I figured I'd pick up my camera and vlog a little bit. I just got out of work and just picked up my daughter. She's here in my car. Say hi, Ashley.
Hi.
It's pretty hot here. It's like, what, 80, 90 degrees? No, I think it's 85 degrees in Florida.
It's like in the 70s.
Like in the 70s, right? No.
No, 80s.
No, it's, yeah, I think it's more 85 to 90.
I'm so happy I got a bun today.
Yep, me too. Do you have water? You always have a water bottle. How come you don't have a water?
Well, because I don't have PE today. And I don't have PE, I don't have water.
Well, now it's springtime, close to the summertime, so you need to bring some to school. Alright, so my youngest daughter, she's 3 years old, she is sick. So I didn't take her to daycare, so we're on our way to pick her up. But yeah, I just wanted to say hi and put some footage up in this video so you guys can have fun and enjoy my vlogs. All right, guys. Well, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Say bye, Ashley.
Bye.
Hi, guys. So every time I vlog, I'm always in the car. I swear to God, I live here. No, I don't. But anyway, I'm on the car line picking up my daughter. Today is St. Patrick's Day. I forgot to wear green. It is raining like crazy here in Florida. Put some gas because the light just turned on. Do you see the rain? Crazy, it's pouring. Eesh. Dangerous. And the only reason I'm vlogging is because I'm in line and we're barely moving, so it's not like I'm putting anybody in danger. But yeah, nothing new. I'm just again have a lot of homework to do. I have a paper, personality test. Pretty cool. It asks you a set of questions and then it kind of describes the kind of person you are. So with my results, I was very impressed. But yeah, but I'm hungry now. Woo. I'm hungry now. I kind of did bad because, you know, today's St. Patrick's Day, so they gave us some cupcakes and cookies and sweets that I wasn't supposed to eat. It's okay. It's okay. Hi guys, I'm in my car again. I'm about to go to school library. It is a Sunday, so kind of bummed out that I have to be in school. Well, I'm going to the library, but
I'm kind of bummed out that I have to go to the library on a beautiful day. It's so beautiful. My girls are with their aunt, so she's taking them to the zoo, which is a perfect day to be at the zoo because it's sunny, but it has a nice breeze where you can walk. And anyway, it's nice to be in the zoo, in the park, outdoors. We're gonna have, oh wait, let me put my seatbelt on. All right, so what was I saying? And we're gonna have a barbecue. My husband went, he bought some chicken, hot dogs, burgers, so it's gonna be pretty nice. I like having get-togethers where we're able to spend time with our friends. Now that I'm in school and I'm working, it's kind of hard, you know, to have a get-together that I can actually enjoy without thinking, oh my God, I got a paper to do or I got a project to work on. So it's really nice to be able to have the time to spend with friends and family. Yeah, so we're gonna do that. Right now it's about 2 o'clock. So I'm gonna try my best to work and concentrate as much as possible. So I can be in and out of there in no time. I'm gonna try to see if I vlog a little bit once my friends get here and I'm back at home. But I am excited. All right, so I am on the road, so I will check in with you guys in a little bit. Whew. So after 5 hours of studying, writing a paper, and what else did I do? I actually did like this discussion board. Yeah, so it's crazy, but now I am done. I don't know why I always leave the things for the last minute. Every Sunday I'm stressed out and can never enjoy my weekend because I'm thinking of... But is that even if I try to do my work during the week, it's impossible. It's impossible. Like, I can never do it. Like, I swear, I try on Mondays to read like at least a chapter or two and either I cannot concentrate, I don't have the energy, I feel tired. I always have something. But anyway, so I am getting ready to go home and see if my friends are still there and be able to eat some burgers because I am starving. I was 5 hours in there, so pretty hungry. All right.